Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Enhanced Edition. Blind, I am Amethyst Lunatari, and, well, I think we're headed to look for half-ogres near Baragost. Bjornin has asked me to uproot a band of half-ogres. They have been fortifying themselves in the mountains south-southwest of town. I didn't realize. When you go off to different areas of the map, it reveals different sections adjacent to the map. I had actually forgotten that. So if I want to go south-southwest,
I'll do my best.
I should either go here, or maybe... Well, that's east, so then... Yeah, let me just see if it... So I know I've gone here. This leads to... This leads to the temple and shows us Olcaster. We've been here. South-southwest. So, maybe it's here under High Hedge? So if I hit south...
I can but try.
Then we can but try. Still shows us this one.
I can but try.
So now this, I just want to look again. I know it's not going to do anything different. This. So if I come out this way, we might see another land here. But maybe I want to travel this way. And then. Go west from there.
If none are better.
Right, it's probably not going to reveal anything, but I just want to check to the western area. Hit here. Yeah, nothing new. If I go in the action,
none are better.
Corner, yeah, nothing new. This way.
I'll do my best.
Okay, so I'm gonna go here.
I'll do my best.
And we've seen everything here, I'm pretty sure. So the ogres are not here. Can I zoom out more? No. So if I head west from here... There shouldn't be anything left here to attack us, so... So from here... Nothing new here.
If none are better.
Let's try south. Oh. Hobgoblin elite? Okay. Do we have randomly spawning things sometimes?
Can I help you?
Spare no one. I am using... Oh, is that the arrow in mid-flight? Yeah, for some reason I'm using... this? Quick weapon. What am I doing wrong here? Am I out of bullets? Oh, I'm out of bullets. Okay. Well, I'm certainly not going to be hitting them with a quarterstaff. I guess someone else must have all the bullets right now. No, I'll just stay right here and throw a magic missile, I guess. She's still shooting her, even though we're meleeing him. That's ridiculous. Oh! No, she's taking poison damage. I didn't realize that. Does someone have... That's what we need to do. We need to get cure poison. Damn it, we don't. Okay, the only thing I can think of to do is to keep healing her and hope the poison wears off before she dies. That's about it.
Nature's servant awaits.
The trees move. Do you not?
She's still poisoned.
You spoke at me? Sleep lightly, Taskmaster.
Oh, brother. A silver necklace.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Yes, indeed. Poison, that's horrible. Bit of a pain for 95 experience. I mean, next we start having her take... Let me guess, if I travel off the map, she dies en route. And who's... Okay. Jahira's got some bullets. Zara has very few bullets. This you can give to her. She has the... Or is it me that has that? I have the scroll case. She has... this. Okay. Oh, we have plenty of arrows. though. She might be dying soon, so we might have to take her stuff. Emma Wynn's artifact. And a short bow. Okay. I don't know, what's this? Larlock's Minor Drain. We need a cure poison. Just double checking everything, what's this? Potion of Invisibility.
Yep.
Poisoned. Oh, it's gone. It's gone. Good. Shall we make camp to get her cure light wounds and my magic missile back and her hit points back? Sounds like a good idea, right? Alright, so we're good. Right, so we were heading...
All right.
You have need of me?
South.
I'll do my best.
So I guess it's pretty boring so far, other than the poison situation. We really need to get a spell of that, or... If anyone have just one, it's because she has the spells. Alright. Let me quick save so I keep it like that. Oh, it's... Forward march! These guys come back? What, did I give myself the bullets?
Yes.
I did? No, I didn't! I'm an idiot.
What is it?
Alright, so...
yes?
Everyone attack.
Fine.
I'll just cast a spell. You know what?
Destroyer of worlds!
We got a bunch now. So how about sleep? Oh, they're all sleeping.
Can I help
you? Coup de grass all around?
You have become
my blade will cut you down this side.
Yeah, destroying of destroyer of sleeping hobgoblins. So I guess they do
Yes.
I guess they do show up. They not show up. They respawn. All right.
Something troubling you? Hardly worth my time.
Forgot to pick this up last time. We must have forgotten. Because I remember this eye-owl gem. Did I read this one? Sorry, guys, if I'm repeatedly reading things. Iol is actually short for Iolite, Kandirite, although a common nickname is Violet Stone, although its overall hue is usually blue. Yeah, I don't remember this. Iols are usually cut into faceted gems to best display the stone's color change as it is viewed from different directions. Small cut Iols can be clear, but larger specimens usually contain silky inclusions of another substance, such as hematite crystals, which give the same rich golden flash of color as in sunstones. Okay. Oh, we have to pick it up, yeah. Alright, give myself...
Yes, you've a task?
43... 11... Yeah, we're gonna need some. She's usually running up with the... I guess I should have shift-clicked or something. She's usually running up and attacking with the staff anyway, right? So here, now we have... You have to try to remember to get... Some, what do you call it? Stones. Bullets. Sling bullets. Because I definitely have enough money for it. Almost 2,000 gold I have right now.
As good as done.
I can just try.
Move away from here so we can get stuff.
Your voice is. I could do no other.
Ooh. A bloodstone gem. These gems. Bloodstone is a dark greenish, a gray variety of quartz flecked with rich crystal impurities. 90% of the bloodstone in the realm come from the Galena Mountains in Damara, and most of those from a single mine in Bloodstone Pass. The border pass is heavily fortified and guarded, as bloodstones are the chief export for this region. Really. And think of better exports. You know, how many bloodstones does somebody need? You know, it can't be... that high of a demand for just bloodstones unless they're used for something specific other than showing off that you're wealthy. So we can put these in here, the gem pouch. How are you on weight? You can actually pick up quite a bit more. Not anymore.
I hate the woods. Prey be so much easier to find in the city.
Yeah, well...
This better be good.
Loot's easier to find here.
You suck your blade.
Oh, that's Imowen. I'm looking down. Okay, a scroll of color spray. Did I memorize this? Oh. Yeah, Monteron doesn't have any spells. Let's see. Color spray, armor. Color spray I got. Okay. So, I mean, we could either give it to...
Stop touching me!
We could give it to this idiot, or we could sell it. Burning hands, chill touch. Oh, we can memorize another one. Should I just give him color spray? I don't see him as being a permanent member of the party. He is highly amusing, however. Yeah, I guess I'll be magnanimous and let him memorize that.
Something troubling you?
Copied. Alright. Alright, whenever we rest next, I'll have color spray. Along with his two Larlark's minor dreams. What else we got? Bunch of crap.
All right. You have need of me?
Still heading.
If none are better.
South. So if these guys just continuously respawn, I guess that's a good way to grind up your levels. Not sure if they do, you know, so. Okay, we've got a new area here. But that's not south-southwest. That's more like south-southeast. Should we explore it? Carnival, oh look, Nashkel. Carnival, Nashkel Mines, alright. So this is the way to Nashkel. Shall we go here and try our luck?
Ye already be disturbed, now leave me be. Your company be toil enough as is.
Nashkel is where I must go. If you will not go there yourself, then here is where we part company. Sleep lightly, if you dare to sleep at all. Hey! No, no, wait.
I'll do my best.
Wait. They're leaving already. Plus, you cannot initiate dialogue. Sorry, appears busy. We just gave you this scroll. And plus, we're heading toward Nashkel. Wow, they're really impatient. Alright. With our stuff.
Yes?
What you want?
Nature's servant awaits.
Alright. Where do you think you're going? Damn it.
Good as done.
That didn't work.
I'll do my best.
We're diminished in capacity. Plus, I'm probably heading into a harder area as well. I cannot save it this time. Any reason? Oh, the cloud peaks. Alright.
I'll do my best. I'll do my best.
I know some people would probably reload at this point.
If none are better.
But they left us right after I gave them that scroll, and there's nothing much we can do about it. Maybe we'll meet up with them again. Maybe. I'm not sure. We're okay. We're on the edge of this map anyway. Knows what dangers we'll find out here. But let's explore. So we just gave. We just gave him two more healing potions that we bought with our hard-earned money because I figured Jahira had the spells. If I'd have known, but, you know, we didn't really know. Did we clear that? We can't get up there? Oh yeah, how could we? Got here. Interesting fallen log. Guess it's not that interesting. See, now it says we can save. Oh. What we got? A bandit. Oh, did I switch?
What is it?
I'm using that.
You have need of me?
There we go. Sounds like a high school thug.
Yes? Can I help you?
So I kicked him in the head until he was dead.
Yep. So he threw a sling rock at you until you were dead. Actually, it was Khalid, apparently, who did the killing blow there.
I'll do my best.
Alright, bandit scalps. Arrows, gold.
What? Such menial tasks.
You have, if none are better.
Yes, as good as done.
Hurry up!
How are you doing on wait?
Hey, how are things going?
Oh, just fine. Yeah, she's slowed up now, so... Well, at least we give all the gems to Jahira. Those could sell for a pretty penny. Bandit scalps. Kalita's too. I guess we'll stack those there. Actually, that's what I meant to do. Larlock's minor drain. Do I have that spell? That's a magic missile, sleep, protection from evil, charm person. Maybe I'll try to learn this spell. Just in case it fails, because homie don't play that. At least I already knew color spray. That's it, right? Yeah. Well, that went well. That was easy enough.
I'll do my best.
Some kind of path going up here. Goes back to the road. Oh! A hobgoblin. Prepare the sleep spell! Oh, there's a whole bunch of them!
Oh, my heart's really not in this. Can I help you?
Forward march!
So we got here. Hobgoblin, hobgoblin, hobgoblin near death. Oh, one's dead already. We've got, yeah, just all hobgoblins.
You are all need of me?
We're all attacking, right? Alright, see if we can take care of these before the others wake up. Oh, they got a fire here.
Can I help you?
My blade will cut you down to size.
You have need of me?
He cried out in his sleep. Yay.
What is it? A simple matter.
I'm gonna stop picking up the heavy armor stuff. Weight 15. Weight 10. The swords don't really sell for a lot. Can't remember if the armor sells for much. But it's gonna weigh us down. I'll take one armor and I'll leave the rest.
Gotcha.
Cause, Imuin can't really carry anything, hardly. Yeah. We have less members to carry things.
Alright, alright.
A greenstone ring. I'll take these because they're weight 2. Identify skull. I saw that.
You've a task? As you direct.
Silver necklace. A silver ring. How much is the bow weigh? 2. Okay, I'll take the bow. Or not.
Nature's good as done.
Can I? I can, but try.
Nature's good as done. Alright, so the arrows go there. Did I want to keep an arrow for him? I mean a short bow? Nah. Screw it. Oh, she's full. I'll fix that. Is there a limit to how much this thing can carry? Sure. We're never gonna run out of arrows at this rate, at least. But we do need slingstone soon. I have 37 left. Skull container. Skull pouch. Skull case. Alright.
You have need of me?
All right. I have more exploring to do. Things around here are pretty easy so far. Nothing interesting about that fire. Oh, dead people over here? Aw. A whole family? That's a kid. How sad. Coal kettles, family amulet. Amulets are usually magical devices that is currently blah 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 blah. I don't think we've heard a description of an amulet. That are commonly worn around the neck, suspended from a chain. The type of chain that comes with an amulet generally increases the item's aesthetic value, not its magical properties. Only one amulet can be dangled from the neck at a time. That's kind of unrealistic. I think I know this. Sad. I guess the hobgoblins killed him. Coal kettle. Sounds very familiar. Yes, they did wish me, and they gave up pretty quickly. Well, this might be for some upcoming quest, because I don't see it listed there, so we'll hold on to it.
Tread lightly. You must show respect in nature's house.
Mm-hmm. Words to live by. At least we haven't been abandoned by these guys yet. Maybe we should head to Nashkill before they do. Because if it's just the two of us, we'll be back down to Imuin and I again. Because Khalid and Jahira travel together like Xar and Monteron. So, next episode, though, we will finish exploring this area. Might chance going back to Baragost before we finish, because we're starting to get full of stuff. But in any case...
Good on you if you save the day.
Well, thank you. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.